साईश्वराय विद्महे सत्यदेवाय धीमहि तन्न सर्व प्रचोदयात्। ॐ 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 साईश्वराय विद्महे सत्यदेवाय धीमहि तन्नः 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 सर्वप्रचोदयात्। 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 ॐ साईश्वराय विद्महे सत्यदेवाय धीमहि तन्नः सर्वप्रचोदयात्।
Dear devotees, you are about to embark on the greatest journey of your life, a journey to the core of your inner being. Please, all in a low voice, follow the Omkar and let your mind reach a quietude of silence. All together, let us repeat the pranava. Please sit up straight, and in the quietness of your mind, hear the sound of your breathing. Breathe in and out. In, out. Now, open your eyes and see the light in front of you. This is the light of a candle. Gaze intently at the light. Now, feel the light shining in the center of your forehead. Now half close your eyes and feel the light in the center of your forehead. Now, let that light come down, down your neck, to the center of your chest. Imagine a flower, a lotus, opening petal by petal to receive the light. Now the light is resting on the lotus. The lotus disappears. Only the light remains. But it is no more the light of the candle. It is a round ball of formless light. It is a light of divinity within you. Feel this light now expand. And feel the light going down, down your body, into your legs, up to your feet. Feel warmth as the light surges through your limbs. And make this mental vow, O Lord. My legs, touched by the light of your divinity, will always take me only to places of goodness. Feel the light surging upwards, up into your chest, around your shoulders, and down into your arms and fingers. Feel a warmth as this light surges through you. Make this mental vow, O Lord. My arms, touched by the light of your divinity, will only yearn to do what is good. Now feel the light surging upwards into your neck and into your face, into your head. And the light now shines in your eyes. Make a vow. My eyes must yearn to see only what is good. Feel the light now shining in your ears. My ears must yearn to hear only what is good. Feel the light now shining on your lips. My lips must yearn to only speak what is good. Now, feel this light now shining into your whole body. The light illumines the body. In your mind, repeat the words, "The light is in me." Now feel the light expand, and you are now sitting in a ball of light, in a cone of formless light. Let your mind say, "The light is within me, I am in the light." Feel a thrill of this light, and now feel this light expanding and filling this entire room with a divine glow. And let this light now go beyond this room, beyond and beyond, spreading ever further to this whole country, and beyond this country, beyond oceans and beyond nations. Let this light flow ever outwards to encompass the whole world. Now, imagine yourself, not your physical body, but an inner being within you, like a gigantic divine form, sitting on the globe, and the light of your divinity, the light of your love, encompassing the whole world. Stay for a moment, thrilled in that thought. Now, bring into your mind's eye and send your light of love to all the creatures of the world, all the animals and insects, creatures that fly or crawl. All of them are God's creatures. Send your light of love now to those whom you dislike or whom you think dislike you. Send your light of love to them. The same Atma in you is also in them. Let them feel the radiance of your light. Let them feel the radiance of your love. Now, into your mind's eye, bring those you love, your spouse, children, relations, friends, whoever. Bathe them with the divine glow of your love. Feel oneness with the whole world. Feel at peace with yourself. And now, look inside you. Can you imagine? Do you see a ball of light within you? In this ball of light, bring in the form of the Ishtadeva, the divine being that you love and worship. See this form smiling within you. See this divine form raise his hands in blessing. You have shared your love with the world. Now, receive the blessing and darshan of the divine within. Stay for a moment, thrilled in this thought that you and he are one.
Hayya ala salaam. الفلاح هيا للفلاح
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Aagya bhaiya kar ki, kabhi chalayo band, sab si kan ko kam hai, guru maniyo granth hai, guru granth ji. प्रगट पुरा की ने जो प्रभु को मिले मोच है कोच शबन मिले राज करेगा कार आती रहे न कोई बाल हुए सब मिलेंगे बचे शरण जो हो वाले गुरु नाम जमाज है चढ़े सुंदरे पार जो शरदा कर सेव दे गुरु पार उतारन हार जो शरदा कर सेव दे गुरु पार उतारन हार गच्छामि धर्मं शरणं गच्छामि संघं शरणं गच्छामि
ॐ नमो भगवते रुद्राय ॐ नमस्ते रुद्रमन्यव उतोत ऋषभे नमः नमस्ते अस्तु धन्वने बाहुभ्यामुतते नमः यात इषु शिवतमा शिवं बभूवते धनुः शिवा शरव्या यातवतया नो रुद्रमृडया याते रुद्रशिवा तनुरघोरा पापकाशिनी तया नस्तनुवाशन्तमया गिरिशन्ताभिचाकशीली यामिषुं गिरिशन्तहस्ते बिभर्ष्यस्तले शिवाङ्गिरित्रतां कुरुमाहि पुंसी पुरुषैं जगत् शिवेन वचसा त्वा गिरिशाच्चा वदामसि यथा नः सर्वमिज्जगद यक्ष्मगुं सुमना असत् अद्य वोचदति वक्ता प्रथमो दैव्यो भिषक् अहीकश्च सर्वाञ्जम्भयन् सर्वा आशयातु धान्यः असौ यस्ताम्रो अरुण उदबभ्रुः सुमङ्गलः ये चेमागुं रुद्रा अभितो दिक्षुश्रिता सहस्रशो वै शागुम्भेण ईमहे असौ यो वसर्पति नीलग्रीवो विलोहितः उतैनन् गोपा अदृशन्नदृशन्नुदहार्यः उतैनं विश्वा भूतानि स दृष्टो मृणयातिनः नमो अस्तु नीलग्रीवाय सहस्राक्षाय मीदृशे अतो ये अस्य सत्त्वानो हन्तेभ्यो करं नमः प्रमुञ्च धन्वनस्त्वमुभयोरार्णियोर्जाम् याश्च ते हस्त इषवः पराता भगवो वप अवतत्यधनुस्त्वगुं सहस्राक्षशतेषु ते निशीयशल्यानां मुखा शिवो नः सुमना भव विजन् धनुः कपर्दिनो विशल्यो बाणवागुम् उत अनेशन्नस्येषव आभुरस्य निषङ्गतिः याते हेतिर्मीडुष्टमहस्ते बभूवते धनुः तयास्मान् विश्वतस्त्वमयक्ष्मया परिभुज नमस्ते अस्वायुधाया नाततताय धृष्णवे उभाभ्यामुतते नमो बाहुभ्यान्तव धन्वने परिते धन्वनो हेतिरस्मान् वृणक्तु विश्वतः अथोय विशुधिस्तवारे अस्मन्निदेहितम् नमस्ते अस्तु भगवन् विश्वेश्वराय महादेवाय त्र्यम्बकाय त्रिपुरान्तकाय त्रिकाग्निकालाय कालाग्निरुद्राय नीलकण्ठाय मृत्युञ्जयाय सर्वेश्वराय सदाशिवाय श्रीमन्महादेवाय नमः
ॐ अत्रिणात् कृमे हन्मी कण्वेन जमदग्निना विश्वावसोर्ब्रह्मणा हतः कृमीणागुं राजा अप्येषागस्थपतिर्हतः अथो माताथो पिता अथो ओ स्थूरा अथो ओ क्षुद्राः अथो कृष्णा अथो ओ श्वेताः अथो आशातिका हताः श्वेताभिः सह सर्वे हताः आहरावद्य श्रुतस्य हविषो यथा तत्सत्यं यदमुह्यमस्य जम्भयोः आदधामि तथा हि तत् खण् फण्मृसि ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः
ॐ
जय जय गजानन गणनाथ जय जय गजानन गणनाथ गौरी नंदन हे गणनाथ
श्याम घन श्याम मेघ श्याम राधे श्याम श्याम घन श्याम मेघ श्याम राधे श्याम घन श्याम सुंदर श्याम मनोहर
श्याम
श्याम सुंदर श्याम मनोहर श्याम घन श्याम मेघ श्याम राधे श्याम श्याम कन्हैया हे गिरधारी श्याम कन्हैया हे गिरधारी वनमाली बंसीधारी कृष्ण मुरारी घनश्याम बंसीधारी कृष्ण मुरारी घनश्याम मीरा के प्रभु गिरिधर श्याम मीरा के प्रभु गिरिधर श्याम श्याम मेघ श्याम राधे श्याम घन श्याम सुंदर श्याम मनोहर श्याम घन श्याम मेघ श्याम राधे श्याम श्याम कन्हैया हे गिरिधारी श्याम कन्हैया हे गिरिधारी वनमाली बंसीधारी कृष्ण मुरारी घनश्याम मीरा के प्रभु गिरिधर श्याम मीरा के प्रभु गिरिधर श्याम घन श्याम मेघ श्याम राधे
श्री रामा जय रामा
Ready.
Sai Rama, your eyes, I am caught in your eyes, Sai Rama.
Sai Rama, your eyes, I am caught in your eyes, Sai Rama.
Sai Rama, your eyes, I am caught in your eyes, Sai Rama.
Sai Rama, your eyes, I am caught in your eyes, Sai Rama.
My wants and desires, they have met their demise. I am lost in your eyes, Sai Rama.
My wants and desires, they have met their demise. I am lost in your eyes, Sai Rama.
My wants and desires, they have met their demise. I am lost in your eyes, Sai Rama.
My wants and desires, they have met their demise. I am lost in your eyes, Sai Rama.
Sai Rama, your gaze, I am dancing away, Sai Rama.
Sai Rama, your gaze, I am dancing away, Sai Rama.
Oh, Sai Rama, your gaze, I am dancing away, Sai Rama.
Sai Rama, your gaze, I am dancing away, Sai Rama.
In a world of disguise and maya, I am soaring the skies in your ananda.
In a world of disguise and maya, I am soaring the skies in your ananda.
In a world of disguise and maya, I am soaring the skies in your ananda. Falling back in your arms, I'm entranced by your eyes, Sai Rama.
Gently falling back in your arms, I'm entranced by your eyes, Sai Rama.
Gently falling back in your arms, I'm entranced by your eyes, Sai Rama. I am lost in your eyes, Sai Rama.
I am lost in your eyes, Sai Rama.
Sai Rama, your eyes, I am caught in your eyes, Sai Rama.
Sai Rama, your eyes, I am caught in your eyes, Sai Rama.
My wants and desires, they have met their demise. I am lost in your eyes, Sai Rama.
My wants and desires,
oh, Sai Rama, your gaze, I am dancing away, Sai Rama.
Sai Rama, your gaze, I am dancing away, Sai Rama.
In a world of disguise and maya, I am soaring the skies in your ananda.
In a world of disguise and maya, I am soaring the skies in your ananda.
Gently falling back in your arms, I'm entranced by your eyes, Sai Rama.
Gently falling back in your arms, I'm entranced by your eyes, Sai Rama.
I am lost in your eyes, Sai Rama.
I am lost in your eyes, Sai Rama.
Sai Rama, Sai Rama,
Sai Rama,
Sai Rama, Sai Rama, Sai Rama.
Sai Ram, Sai Ram, Sai Ram,
Sai Ram, Sai Ram, Sai Ram,
Sai Ram, Sai Ram,
Sai Ram, Sai Ram, Sai Ram, Sai Ram,
Sai Ram, Sai Ram,
Sai Ram, Sai Ram, Sai Ram, Sai Ram, Sai I am caught in your eyes, Sai Rama.
नारायण हरि नाम भजो
शंभो शंकर देवा शंभो शंकर देवा भोले बाबा महादेवा साईं बाबा महादेवा
प्रभो शरणं देवा पाहि प्रभो शरणं देवा भोले बाबा महरे सत्य साई बाबा महादेवा शंभो शंकर देवा भोले बाबा महादेवा सत्य साई बाबा महादेवा पाहि प्रभो शरणं देवा पाहि प्रभो शरणं देवा पाहि प्रभो शरणं देवा हर हर गंगे
My humble salutations at the lotus feet of our beloved Lord Bhagwan Shri Satya Sai Baba. Jai Sai Ram to you all. It is said in the Vedas that Kaliyug is the worst age of all, but for achieving the Lord and His lotus feet, it is actually the best age, because the Lord and His presence can be achieved just by chanting His name. It is also said, Harir Namam, Harir Namam, Harir Namaiva Kevalam, Kalau Nasteva 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 Gatiranyatha, that there is no solutions to the problems of humanity apart from chanting of the Lord's name and having faith at His lotus feet. There is none, there is none, there is none. So following this, like every year, we are holding a regional Laksharchan, which will be held on Saturday, the 5th of June at 2 p.m. The Laksharchan will consist of Bhagwan's darshan, some bhajans, some experiences, and obviously the 9 malas of the mantra Om Shri Satya Sai Krishnaya Namah. So please be ready with your trays and rice grains, a picture of Swami and a packet of Vibhuti, and we will all conduct Laksharchan and chant the name of the Lord so that He should save this world from this pandemic, as well as just for the well-being of one and all and for world peace. Jai Sai Ram.
My loving Sai Ram to you all. It gives me immense pleasure in inviting you, your sisters and friends to the Virtual Ladies Retreat. Following the success of the previous Virtual Ladies Retreat, where we had activities such as panel discussion, an interactive session of quiz, presentation, Psalmist discourse, we would like to share this wonderful opportunity with you once again over online platform. Our virtual Ladies Retreat is on Saturday 19th June at 2 p.m. UK time. The theme for the retreat is Empowering the Divinity Within. Listen to Psalmist discourse, hear eminent guest speaker Dr. Suma Rao, join an inspirational workshop on our retreat theme, learn living with a dementia, and participate in bhajans and interactive quiz. You will see the registration and joining link in the next slide with the poster. I would also like to emphasize that you do not have to register to join the event, but it will help us to allocate you for the breakout rooms. So please join the company of like-minded ladies with your preferred drink and snacks in the comfort of your home. We Ladies Retreat Planning Team of Region 4 look forward in welcoming you all on the day. Jai Sai Ram.
Okay. सवितुर्वरेण्यम् भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो न प्रचोदयात्। भूर्भुवस्सुवः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यम् भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो न प्रचोदयात्। भूर्भुवस्सुवः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यम् भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो न प्रचोदयात्। भूर्भुवस्सुवः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यम् भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो न प्रचोदयात्।
समस्तलोकाः सुखिनो भवन्तु, 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 समस्तलोकाः
सुखिनो भवन्तु समस्तलोकाः सुखिनो भवन्तु समस्तलोकाः सुखिनो भवन्तु समस्तलोकाः सुखिनो भवन्तु समस्तलोकाः सुखिनो भवन्तु समस्तलोकाः सुखिनो भवन्तु समस्तलोकाः सुखिनो भवन्तु समस्तलोकाः सुखिनो भवन्तु समस्तलोकाः सुखिनो भवन्तु समस्तलोकाः सुखिनो भवन्तु समस्तलोकाः सुखिनो भवन्तु समस्तलोकाः सुखिनो भवन्तु समस्तलोकाः सुखिनो भवन्तु समस्तलोकाः सुखिनो भवन्तु ॐ
शान्ति शान्ति